The Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert. That's weird. The Bloodshot Bandit clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They've probably left landmarks for their reinforcements. Those should lead you to the Firehawk. That or just follow the screaming.
That is lovely.
Slag.
This is unusual. The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. What's giving them such confidence?
Get going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing!
Shut up!
We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Dude. Ew.
Something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
Bag.
leg. Now, where was I?
Leg. Another challenge completed.
This is it, the Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps.
Red.
Earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound of progress, baby.
Buy from me if you want to live. I'll patch you up whenever you need it.
I'm with the Raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up?
Slag!
I need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes.
That's the stuff. Give it here.
Ugh, gross. Appreciate it. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The bloodshots grabbed him. Made him pop, too.
Slagged.
Never came after me this hard. Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
Mom, Ollie!
Shut up! That must have hurt.
I need a powerful woman! Right now!
some ammo. This ain't over yet. They found another way in. Tapped out though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium?
Flag.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
Thanks. Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome. Thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend. Well, ex-boyfriend. Before the bloodshots grabbed, Roland was getting intel on the vault, what Jack plans to do with it. You have to find him. I gotta head back to Sanctuary and keep the city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the Bloodshot stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real advantage. It'll be great. Hold still. I just moved you, like, 10 feet, didn't I? Sorry.
Still getting used to this. Reminds me, though, Bloodshot stronghold is full of real tough customers. Might want to train a bit before you take them on. You're doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up.
A fantastic day for capitalism. Nothing like a good sale.
Sanctuary. Be careful. The bloodshots have camped out all around the dam. You'll want to get a vehicle to soak up some bullets for you.
Flag.
Catch ride.
Scooter told me you was coming. Don't get many visitors around here, especially not ones that heat. Trying to rescue your pal Roland from the dam, huh? I bet you could fool those bloodshots if you drove up in one of their custom trucks. I got one right over yonder that I crushed with the driver still inside. My bad. Well, I got a vanilla technical in the shop, and most of the parts were made. Just gotta doll it up with some more of the bandits' trimmings. Spikes, blood, skulls, that kind of thing. You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
You'll have to blow up some bandit cars and grab the crap from the wreckage. And don't blame them in mind if they stop calling you names. Just makes killing them that much more fun. Fun of the way she looks, I'll have to tie you to a vending machine and set you on fire. But it's not, it's cool, you guys are hanging out.
Oh, by the way, I got my catch ride station up and running again. Just haul your fine self to my garage if you're needing a car. Roland can handle whatever the bloodshots dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
great! Just bring him back and we'll get you rolling!
Ugh!